si va va. Ci va va.
Morning. We arrive looking for answers, solutions for a large portion of our lives. This has been the routine. It has been the schedule, the way, the path to our destination, our goals. Dreams. In the heart of Africa, in fact, in the heart of Africa, in the city of Kigali, there is Green Hills Academy. In this school, there lives a devil. The most excruciating, irritating, torturous abomination, the International Baccalaureate, also known as IB. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the class of 2012. After countless hours of hard work and sleepless nights, typing internal assessments, studying for the most dreaded of tests and exams, planning our CAS, and not to forget, researching for the extended essays. We were counting down the time left till we could turn the page to a new chapter of our lives. We were patiently waiting for the day when we would be independent of these duties and struggles. We calculated the moments left till we could be liberated from the present in hopes of a brighter future. We gave our undivided attention and together we stood as we stared our fears in the eyes and did what had to be done. We learned to work better and faster. We made progress. Soon enough, we became unstoppable. We became invincible. Not only were we moving at the speed of light towards the sky, but we also accelerated into the sun. And despite being masked by responsibility, a great mission ahead of us, we could still hear the giggles beyond the tunnel. We could see the glimpse of light in our imagination. And now, we're here.
This is your time, this is your generation.
The exams are very fine. That's what you are saying. I hope you are finishing, isn't it? But remember, this is your time. Generation. You know that?
This is our generation, this is our time. We revolutionary, standing on the front line. I always got your back, so now let's get the fame. We taking giant steps, John Coltrane.
I ain't got a dollar, but I'm feeling like a millionaire. You know that we're already. Ain't got the answers, but I guess I never really cared. You know that we're already so. Everybody in the world, if you hear me now, put your hands in the air if you're with me now. This goes out to the Chivas everywhere. You know that we're already there.
Big bottles, I I deserve the big bottles. Keep that champagne pop, 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 pop. Might just need your goggles. I got good drinks, bad girls. You know opposites attract. You know. See, I came from the bottom, so what's the opposite of that? Top shelf, top floor. Got a top model with a top off. Okay. Got a top chef, make a five course. I'm top five, then drop four. Is this the top of the world? Where? I'm living with the people I die for. And if they ain't at the top with you, then you ain't at the top.
I ain't got a dollar, but I'm feeling like I'm millionaire. You know that we already ain't got the answers, but I guess I never really care. You know that we're already so. Everybody in the world, can you hear me now? Put your hands in the air if you're with me now. This goes out to the dreamers everywhere. You know that we're already there. It's where we're trying to be, where the road is trying to lead. I'm gonna get there. Even if I should fall, I'll pick it up again.
Personally, I think it has been a success. It has been a success to a very large extent because, first off, we've had two sections of videos. You know, most classes had just one part, let's say from grade 11 to grade 12, but as it was since grade 10. And to me, I think leadership wise, that's a success. But then, sports wise, we've had the most sportsmen, I think, than ever before. Because during our time, we had a trophy. As a matter of fact, two trophies for the boys and the girls. But then, apart from that, I think our group was very, very united. There was a very strong spirit of solidarity to a very large extent. And personally, I feel like we're gonna miss each other. And it has been a pleasure.
This year's grade 12 promotion was an interesting one. Talent, determination, hard work, achievement. Everything was there, you know. You see them playing basketball, you see Kevin doing the DJing and everything, you see Dennis doing his thing. Everyone was very, very much into different things, and I believe that this year is going to be a year that is greatly remembered by the school because it brought back the colors of different things in life. We all understood that academics is something useful when it is backed up by, you know, bringing out every different thing.
In other words, we've left a footstep, we left a mark in Green Hills Academy, and I believe the legacy goes on. We're not the last ones. I can't say I'm sad to leave because I know the grade 11 class and the grade 10 class are strong classes. In other words, the legacy goes on. But I feel like, yeah, it has been a pleasure. Obviously, up and downs, some failures, but what you have to know is that failure is just a page in a chapter of success, in a book of victory, in a library of achievements. So I feel like it's been a success, and yeah, may God bless every grade 12, may God bless the parents, the teachers, and Green Hills Academy. Thank you.
So I'm very, very proud of having been around there to see these guys build up such a legacy, and I'm sure we will be capable of keeping it going. And one thing is they've achieved a lot, and they're going to go. You know, on one side, you know, it's something sad having to lose such a big promotion, such, you know, interesting people. But then on the other side, it's going to give us the urge and the strength of actually working harder and making sure that we too are going to leave something to the people we're going to come after. So they will be greatly remembered and missed.
You know how the time flies. yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I think I'll remember you. Say sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the instead.